So I went to work for a large corporate business called Orica, and they own Dulux paints. I basically worked there for 2 or 3 years in total, but I really didn't like the corporate world a lot. And I looked around at a lot of the guys who are working next to me, and they'd been in the same job for 20 years, and I could not fathom doing that. So I was always looking for new things, to learn new things.